Hey guys, what's going on? It's Uncle Tone and we're back with part four of Gone. We are still here in the living room. When we left off, we were busily examining the living room to determine what we could find. We did find this creepy little fort over here with a poltergeist book. See, on hauntings and poltergeists? Apparently. I can't speak. And Trista's favorite can of soda ever. Dr. Jitters. Cool beans. And so it looks like somebody was hiding or something. Which is slightly creepy. But there you go. We're going to move around. Is this another can of soda? Fizzrite. Fizzrite ginger ale.
It's not as exciting.
It's not as exciting as Dr. Jitters. Right on. Oh, there's a drawer here. We can open. I noticed that the first time. Open up that drawer. What's in there? Not a gosh darn thing. They leave a lot of papers laying around in drawers.
They do.
Have you noticed that?
Like loose papers.
Like loose papers just in the bottom of all the drawers. Here's a cassette tape. Girl Scout. Role model. Can we put it in here and listen to it? Yeah, we can. Hope this isn't copyrighted. That's nice. The poltergeist will bother me. It's in the box. Terry, hey man, how you been? I know you're a published author and everything now, but my editor is Hi-Fi Fisciano. Too many work to do around and he's looking for another freelancer. Naturally, I thought you was saying in your last letter how much of a pain it's been trying to find a publisher for your latest work of literature. And writing stereo reviews is dead simple. Sit at home with a glass of scotch, listen to some records, and write up how it sounds, and then get paid. Right on. I'm including some of the issues of the magazine to use for samples if you're interested. Send some samples to my editor and tell him your good old college buddy. Mike sent you. Here's the address. Do it. From Mike. All right, Mike, I'm going to get right around to that. Okay, take that out. A little bit annoying, especially when you're trying to read a letter. I mean, jeez, you know. I don't know if Sam can rock it out too, but, you know. The Andromeda strain.
Oh, it's a good one.
Airplane, Moonraker. How do they have Moonraker? Moonraker wasn't made in 1995 when this game took place. Maybe the original, yeah. JFK, Blade Runner, Director's Cut. Oh, yeah. Blade Runner. That was a good movie. Cool beans. You have more movies? Time Machine, Fantastic Voyage, Top Gun. Little Tom Cruise going on there.
Nice
Maverick. Yeah. All right, then. What's in this door? A door to a dark room. What could possibly go wrong? What could possibly go wrong there? Read a story. I like stories. Oh, it looks like it was written by a child. Story, The Turtle People, Part 1. Captain Allegra looked off at the ocean. It went on forever, or so it seemed. Someday she would find the edge and get to the paradise there, and then she heard a cannon fire. Boom! It was the Black Pirate ship. She yelled, I thought it was we lost them at Horse Island. The first mate said, looks like you thought too soon. Black ship came along upside, Captain Black himself came along black. Name. This is a really long story. Okay, what's left?
Horse Island.
Yeah, there you go.
wonder who wrote that. Who, does it matter who wrote that?
I don't know.
Doesn't say who wrote it. Could have been me, could have been Sam. We don't know. But there you go. Right. Can we open it? More loose papers in there. For real, dude. What is this? A button. I've got a little button, and on it it says, I've got a little button, and it says Bratmobile. More loose papers. This family's terrible for leaving loose papers. I'm telling you.
Where's the kitchen?
I don't know. Residents are strongly urged to stay indoors. Secure all windows. Cool, well, I guess we're done here in the living room. Huh? We've pretty much explored the whole living room. It was not very enlightening. Nothing creepy happened at all or anything. I was a little excited. I'm leaving all the lights on. Just lighting up. So it's down the hallway here. What are these?
Here, you can have
a bunch of coupons. Because when you live in a big fancy house like this, you have coupons.
They inherited it, Tony. They're not rich people.
That's true. Pamphlet. It's in the pamphlet. U.S. National Forestry Manual. That's because Mom used to work in forestry, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so she would be interested in that kind of thing. So, there you go. Mom used to be a forestry person. Oh, this looks good. Nice dark room. What could possibly go wrong here? Is this the bathroom? No, it's not the bathroom.
The elusive kitchen.
No, it's more like a bar.
Oh, darn.
Is that?
It's like a kitchen.
It is a bar area. I'm so excited.
Yeah, it's like a bar. We had a lot of records.
It's a lounge.
Dad's got a thing for vinyl.
It's a lounge. Do you mind that bar?
It's a little dark in here, too. So it's kind of a weird Picasso-ish looking abstract painting.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like probably was painted by a child. Presumably, Sam or I. This was painted by, what do you say? Oh, me or Sam.
Katie or Sam. One of the two. It's either Sam or Katie. Open the folder. Alright.
Read the assignment. Reproductive system worksheet.
Whoa.
Samantha Greenbrier. Whoa. Sam's homework. Come on, the menstrual cycle.
Yeah, let's just leave that in.
That's nice. Okay. I think we need to read Sam's homework about menstrual cycles. World history. That's a heavy subject. We're more interested in family history than we are in world history, really. Another Dr. Jitters.
Dr. Jitters.
Dave Brubeck. The Dave Brubeck Quartet. Alright. It's a record player. Play me a record.
That's actually not too bad.
Dear Mr. Greenbrier, I write to inform you that unfortunately Mercury Books will be unable to publish your follow-up to The Accidental Bride, despite the low sales of The Accidental Savior. We went ahead with publication of the second book in hopes of the John Russell series catching on. However, sales of the second book have in fact been lower than those of the first, and so our stewardship of the series must end here. It's been a pleasure working with you, working as your publisher, and we wish you and John Russell the best in your future endeavors. We got fired. Very sweet bottle of whiskey. Irish whiskey. Can I put some in the glass? She's been in Europe for a year. How is she underage?
It's the state.
Oh, somebody was getting their drink on. There's more Dr. Jitters there, too. What's this bottle? Can't read it. Vodka. Vodka. A bottle of vodka.
I'm gonna take your pay away.
What? Okay, is that totally creepy? I thought there was somebody in the room. I thought there was somebody in the room. I almost had a panic attack. Yours got me like creepy though. Where is the light?
Oh, another closet.
A lot of closets. More vinyl. And a bunch of dad's books. This was the second book, apparently. The Accident of the Savior.
It's getting kind of sad.
The Pariah was the first one. Let's throw that in the floor. Yeah, see, that's the first book. Pariah. Second one was the Savior. I'm feeling a little bad for dad right now.
I know.
Poor dad. Samantha, please give this to your mother. Janice, thank you for having Danny over to your new home. He has missed having his friend Samantha in the neighborhood very much. Danny asked if he could lend Samantha his Nintendo Street Fighting tape, and I gave my permission. He needs to spend less time with those games anyway. No hurry returning it. Let Samantha know that she is welcome back to our house to visit anytime. Sincerely, Mary Schutz.
That was nice.
Thanks, Mary.
When you live in one place your whole life, your next door neighbor is kind of like your default friend. And Daniel only got weirder over the years. So moving away has been a good excuse to, like, not see him anymore. But he did always have the good Nintendo games. Maybe I'll give him a call.
You didn't turn the light off.
It's fine. I told you, I'm never turning lights off. Ever. And perhaps I didn't make that clear. Let me reiterate that. I'm never turning lights off. Well, maybe they should have been home then when I got home from being away for a year.
Maybe.
Okay? I go away for a year, I come back, everybody's gone. More loose letters. Papers. We really need to clean that up. Read the note. Hi, Lonnie. So if you wanted to come over to my house still this afternoon, that would be cool. I can drive. It's kind of far, but I can drive you home, so hopefully that's fine. Right back and leave this in my locker. If you still want to. And we can meet up in the parking lot after 6. After 6, period, I'm guessing. Samantha. Response, yep, I'm totally in. See you then. Then I'm gonna kick your butt. Get ready. Apparently this picture was butt kicking happening here, apparently.
So you know what they say about the best laid plans of mice and men? Yeah, turns out it applies to Street Fighter 2. At least I worked up the courage to walk into the 7-Eleven and ask for a turn, but all that practice at home did not exactly translate.
Please tell Mom and Dad sorry about the stuff.
So after I was finished getting my butt kicked, I followed them outside while they smoked. And that was when she asked me if I was that psycho house girl. But then she said she's always really wanted to see the psycho house. Her name is Lonnie. She's coming over tomorrow.
shorter than my wife. Oh, I was rolling. Still storming. So. Can't see outside. It was a dark and stormy night. Katie, please, whatever you found, don't tell Mom and Dad. The attic.
A note from me. What?
The what attic. Sam? And then she scratched the rat out of it through the garbage. Yeah, no. It's another locked door. I'm getting tired of trying to find these keys all over the place. Apparently I have missed a key somewhere. Thought I'd searched everywhere. Apparently not. Thought that I had searched everywhere. Apparently I did not, because there's a key from somewhere missing. I feel like it should be in here. I feel like it should be in here somewhere. Key. Need a key to open the door over there. It's like, can y'all open underneath the record player? No.
Tony! Holy cow.
It said stop record, so I clicked it.
Is that your
secret?
Yeah.
Love this song.
Not how I always knew. Let them have me through.
It's not how it goes at all, but
Fiora, shut up.
Oh my god! Can't get you off my mind.
That was a little mean, wasn't it? A little bit. A little bit mean. I was just kidding.
Tony likes good luck.
I'm right here looking at you, honey. If it ain't me, it's my shower.
Yeah, you're totally creeping me out. Oh. Yeah, I don't see anything else. I can't. The door is locked.
Well, go back to where you are.
I left my trunk in town.
Go up the stairs.
Okay. What if the other door? Oh no. Trista has a kitchen issue.
Yeah,
I almost locked myself in the closet.
Oh wow.
Ambition. Alright, well, we can't go in there. So we're gonna have to go back the way we came and hope that we find a key at some point. I think I've looked pretty much everywhere. I've been pretty thorough. Apparently, I've missed something. Apparently. What is this? Grab coaster. Why do I have a coaster?
Threw it at the moment.
The Northwest Weather Service reports high winds.
It's just a TV. Well, should we mosey on and go upstairs, or should we keep looking for the key?
Mosey on.
Is that what we'll do?
Everybody vote. Mosey on.
Oh, this was a vote?
How are they going to vote before
I
post this video?
No,
I'm three videos ahead already.
No, us.
Oh, we're going to vote. Could I go? Did I go in here?
I go with the.
Oh yeah, it's the
plug. Upstairs.
With the note in.
Because maybe the key will be upstairs.
Maybe. It's possible. Can't say you're wrong. All right. Don't forget this door over here is still locked too.
Yeah.
So. Oh, that's our worldwide timetable. We already looked at that. Yeah, yeah, we looked at that. Can we open these? We listened to the other messages already. Cool beans. All right. Well, I guess we'll go. Can I go over here? Go ahead and start it.
Hey, that's.
No, it's locked too. I really need some keys. Well, that's pretty much going to do it for today's episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. At the beginning of the next episode, we will venture upstairs and see what there is to be found up there. Hopefully some keys. Because I can't go into rooms because I don't have any keys. Thanks for watching. Post a comment down in the comment box. Let me know how you guys are liking these videos. And we'll see you in the next one. Cool beans!
Suspense is killing.
Suspense is killing you. I promise she won't die. She'll be fine.